Hello, today I'm in the American Virgin Islands and this is St. Thomas. The US Virgin Islands consist of 65 islands, although only three are inhabited. St. Thomas is one of them. Here in St. Thomas, although part of the US, they drive on the left, but their cars are left-hand drive, so it's very confusing. This is the capital, Charlotte Amalie, full of duty-free shops. And there's a great harbour here at St. Thomas, which looks wonderful at sunset.